The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Riddler. So talk to me.
This is all I know!
It's enough.
Here he is! Get him!
Gonna have some fun with you, Batman!
Thank you.
tell them what you've done.
Hello, world. No, that's... Oh, it's terrible.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the ManBat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Doing it again.
blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
Got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now.
This must be the entrance, but I need to secure the area first.
Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD.
Administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again. The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.
That's good for him. I think we hurt his feelings. He looks upset.
I know what we can do to make things better.
Yeah, me too.
Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control. I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
It's not too late for you, Batman. Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
No, no, no! Pig has so much more to give. Ooh, come, show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you, make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see. Bruce? Wait, what a pretty man hiding in that suit, like a big present.
Why bother with the mask, hero? You got nothing worth hiding now.
Well, well, would you Adam and Eve it? Bruce Bloody Wayne and Batman, the two people I hate most in the world, standing right in front of me.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research?